Hey guys, just got a question for you. I've done this a few times, but it's been a couple years since I've had some eggs. But these ones here look like they're already sunken in a little bit. These are only about a week, week and a half old after hatch. Any recommendations would be appreciated. Please let me know what you guys think. Thanks.